All right, we're gonna go over the SOTS press today. So this is gonna help our snatch position. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna work on that snatch grip with your hands. You're gonna come all the way down into that overhead squat position, but then from here, you're gonna drive that bar straight up as much as you can. You're gonna control that bar up and down. Again, making sure that the knees are driven out, the bar stays in that straight line of action, and you're able to press up and lock out with that snatch grip. That is the SOTS press.